name of Allah, the most beneficent and merciful. My dear friend, respected Mubin sir, my dear friend and competitors, I wish you a Islamic greeting. Assalamu alaikum. Today's my speech topic is the child is always champion. But I will start my speech by the old poetry of my Mubin sir. बैठ करके आसमान देखता है, बैठ करके आसमान देखता है, परों को खोल जमाना उड़ान देखता है. As we know, the gladiators, they have a great competition. My dear friend, I have come to be spoken English for speech competition. Because, and I am unique, because God has made me unique. And like also, my dear friend, my speech topic is also unique. So no doubt, the real, the child is always champion. My dear friend, I have seen in this world, the leader have gone, but they nourish, guided and inspired by their parents only, because they got name and fame in this world. As I turn the pages of history, it tells the childhood of Shivaji. His parents treated him like a king and inspired like a winner, guided like a leader, because in the age of 13 years, he became a king. If you develop vision and mission, there is no doubt to become a king or scientist. Like Abdul Kalam, who asked question to the teacher, how the bird fly, when teacher shows him by holding hand. Then in 7th standard, Abdul Kalam, he dream is big, and later he become the brilliant scientist of India and a model president of India. I want to ask you, did Abdul Kalam see a dream in childhood or not? Answer me.
Yes, sir.
Of course, in childhood he dreamed to prove himself, hence you all friend. Dream is big and try to become a cream layer of India, like Tipu Sultan, who fought against the Britishers, because his father also, Haider Ali, also fought against the Britishers and in a first war in the age of 18 years, and he got title Sher-e-Mysore. Thank you, Mubin.